Yo, what's up, y'all? It's time for part four of the Devil Driver Marathon. Let's go on. Today, we will be checking out Pray for the Villains. Y'all ready? Let's get it. Welcome back. I don't know what that last album was. You guys took a little detour or whatever. Okay, but welcome back. Let's keep it going. Listen, man, I don't know if the last album was a mixtape or something, man, because the quality of that thing was low budget, man. But welcome back. Let's keep going. A single skip, man. This album is kicking ass, man. Let's keep it going.
Thank you.
Yes, 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 yes. They are back. They are back, man. Did I mention they're back? They're back, man. I'm telling you, man. He's back screaming. The drumming is back epic. The production sound is back huge, crisp, and clear. Welcome back, man. This sounds fantastic. Not a single skip. Let's keep it going. They're trying to catch the patterns, man. This band is all over the place with the patterns, man. I can't catch a groove with this thing, and that's what keeps them interesting to me, man. Let's keep it going. Guys, if I haven't said that enough through this review, man, but welcome back, man. This was a fan freaking tastic album, man. The production is back on point, man. Everything was grand about this thing. Everything was loud and huge about this thing, and I just loved it, man. The screaming was back. The drumming was freaking epic. Jesus, the drumming. And the guitar work was on point, man. Great job, fellas. This was another great album, man. These guys are 3 for 4 right now. 3 for 4 right now. You guys saw my reaction. Love this thing. Till next time. Ow!